Thanks, Mr. Frank. Where's that? That was what? Being very impressed with these three for a couple of reasons. It was a Sunday announcement before a Monday day of qualifying when we found out the seat was going to be vacated. These three gentlemen had to do some speed training. Had to consult Lowndes and look in an eye. So again, I'd be very impressed with the fact they're even sitting here. And I'll let you the judge of who's the best candidate after the questions. First question tonight, we'll start with Richard Raines. What is your number one initiative to increase economic development in South Georgia if you're successful in state senate district?